All right, let's do a follow-up. Let's rank different types of meat by their nutrient density. And we'll look at the five most common: chicken, turkey, beef, pork, and lamb. If you have a guess which one of those is the most nutrient dense on average, drop it in the comments below. I say on average because the exact vitamin and mineral content can vary muscle to muscle, which means it can vary cut to cut of meat, and that can impact the nutrient density of different cuts, even from the same animal. So what I did for this comparison was I took the value for whole chicken, meat and skin, whole turkey, meat and skin, and then for beef, lamb, and pork, I took an average of 5 to 8 different cuts to get kind of a median number, an average. So the most nutrient dense on average out of those five different types of meat is turkey. It has a Nutrivore score of 299. Second is beef, average Nutrivore score of 270. Third is pork, average Nutrivore score of 250. Fourth is lamb, average Nutrivore score of 246. And fifth is chicken, Nutrivore score of 205. Those are actually not all that different from each other, so they're all nutritionally valuable. What's really fascinating to me though is to look at game meats and the more unusual meats. So meats that you might get at a farmer's market or a specialty store, or maybe if you hunt or you have a relative who hunts, these are definitely harder to get. But here's in no particular order some Nutrivore scores of some not the common type of meat we can get at the grocery store. Bison, 348. Rabbit, 602. Antelope, 428. Caribou, 734. Elk, 718. Goat, 509. Emu, 733. And venison, 683. So actually, the most nutrient-dense animal foods are the sort of like wild game specialty meats. So if you have access to them, those are actually the most nutrient dense.